Welcome back to Super Wendy Time. I'm here doing a baby shower haul, showing you guys all the gifts I got for at my baby shower. I got a lot of varieties of things, but still have a lot of things to buy that I do need. So I'm going to show you a little bit of everything that I got. So let's get started. So we're going to start with the big things, just to get over with. So back here I have two walkers, as you can see. Mickey Mouse one, and this one is like a greenish bluish one, so I'm gonna have to return one. And I also got two of these foldable baby baths, so as you can see, now return one of those. And I also got a big one, as you can see right here. That is not foldable, it's like plastic. So I'll probably keep one of these and one of these and return one of the foldable ones. So, we'll start from here. So some things that I got that had to do with like toiletries, stuff like that. I got this Safety First Deluxe Healthcare and Grooming Kit. So it comes with a lot of cute little things. I got two of these bath gift sets. So it comes with shampoo, body wash, lotion, baby powder, Q-tips, diaper rash. So I got two of these, so it'll be useful. And then Essential Daily Care Baby and Mommy Set. So lotions and more body wash. So it's pretty good too. So that's that. Another big thing. Well, I also got like gift cards from Target, cash, a lot of nice cards that I'll be keeping. I really like this. Baby carrier. It's like a gray one like that. And I also have a, my mother-in-law gave it to me. She, like, you wrap the baby around. It's like a cloth. Yes. Got this baby changing station thing. So that's nice. Put that in my diaper bag. Where are we at? Here, I got a lot of diapers, wipes, the essential. Back here, another big thing, a diaper pail, where you put like diapers and stuff. Still in the box, don't want to take it out yet. And then these are diaper bag dispensers, so you put the diaper in there, it's not as stinky. But I think you have to buy bags for these as well, so there's probably some in there. So that, I thought this was pretty neat because there's some of these for dogs that we bought for our dog Lila. So yeah, those are nice. We got blankets. They're all like blue. Yeah, I haven't opened them, but they look really nice and they're soft. So we got this little bunny washcloths, so pretty good amount. Some more washcloths, I think that's what they're called. And then we got this cute towels that was at our registry. So two little towels. We sort of went for like a dinosaur theme. And receiving blankets, same thing. So that's pretty good. So we got a little bit of everything. We got this monthly blanket, like the birthday. You can count or like put the little felt cloth wherever you want it to. So that's nice. this baby book my first year, so I put pictures in it, put some nice memories in it. I think we're gonna, well, I have some socks here. There's some like cute little socks, some monkey socks, or I don't know what you call them, slipper socks, with grips on the bottom. Got two little pair of socks, little dinosaur socks. So we'll definitely need more socks though. This will go away in like 2 days. Some little other little essential things. This is, I can open it. Like if it likes the pacifiers, we'll hook this onto the pacifier and hook it onto the clothes. So that's that. We got some bibs, like triangle ones. Got like 5, 4. There it is, and soft. Got that. Some little things. We got a little sippy cup. A bottle cleaner thing. A teether. It's nice. A pacifier. A little dog. Pink, but I guess it works. Another diaper rash, baby powder, more soaps. It's nice. Baby oil, and then I got a lot of like little travel size stuff. Yes, some cream. So that was nice. So I got two of these, so I might be returning one. We'll see. It's like a Superman onesie. Love it. This outfit, super cute. This is newborn, so we'll have to put that on pretty soon. And then I also got this one. Got two of these. The shorts. Shirt and like a little bib, so that's nice. So I'll be returning this, one of them, because I got two, so that's why I keep this separate, because we'll return it with the receipt. And then the baby clothes. So yesterday I organized by like category, by size, and all that stuff. So this is a nice little outfit. I think she got me both. Yeah, so a nice little outfit. I think 3 to 6 months, and I think this is 12 months. So nice little suit. That's nice. Put that over there. We've got this nice onesie. Dinosaurs. Love it. And this little robe. That's nice as well. I'll put that just put there. Like I told you, I got two of these. So we'll be keeping that one. Yeah, these are newborn. Cute little outfit. Onesies and pants. So we'll have to put these on first, because he will use them and they won't fit again. So pants and a onesie, a little sweater. Put them together. And then we got a ton of onesies, like insane. We'll start with these. So here's the other one I showed you that we got. So we'll keep that one. And then we have this one. It says, just hold me and tell me you love me. That's nice. And then new to the tribe. And then we have a bunch of Mickey Mouse onesies, like a whole lot. So, and they're 3 to 6 months, so they're good. And then we have these dinosaur onesies, they're so cute. These are 0 to 3 months. And then I love these two. Superman, superhero in training, and then this one. And this is like soft. We got this like bathing suit. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Some new outfits. Onesies. More onesies. There's four, so that's nice. Got an outfit, some shorts, shirt, a summery outfit, some shorts, a onesie, and a shirt. It's nice. Outfit. I think this is a onesie, I believe. I don't want to open it yet. And almost done. Another outfit, dinosaurs, onesies. We got another onesie. It's a little bit bigger. Two onesies. And then almost done. Got a lot of cute shirts. I have a lot of cute sayings. This one says, my mom is taken, but my aunt is single and fun. And his aunt is like 1 year old right now. So, kind of cute. Police one. Batman. Sweet dreams. Dude, your girlfriend keeps checking me out. Major cutie reporting. Major cutie reporting for duty. That's nice. And then this outfit, which is 18 months. Some shorts, shirt, another tank top shirt. I think that's it. So, but yeah, that was shorter than I thought it would be. So thank you everyone who came to our baby shower. It was an amazing time and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and thank you for all the amazing gifts. It truly helped us out one way or another. So I hope you enjoy this and I will see you next time. Don't forget to be your best, look your best, and feel your best. Until next time, see you on Super Wendy Time. Bye.